almost got lucky, but this time it was meant to be. And I knew there was a job. We got it done today.
Is there something technically in those middle throws there that wasn't going right?
Yeah, being too tense. You know, you never want to play defense. You know, you guys play a little bit of defense. You know, you always want to win. And you know, once you have that mindset, it's tough to lose if you have that mindset. I can let it get away from me, and I'm not going to let that happen to Rio.
Yeah, 1 minute left here for the press conference.
Sure. You know, it's different pressure, but you know, at the same time, you know, you gotta be top three. We're always trying to be number one, but that's all this is, qualified round. We get through this morning, we get through this afternoon, and then we keep on going to Rio. So that's the mindset we gotta have. Like, you know, you're always going for the big throws. I think I had a big throw in the day that I left out there, but you know, I learned something today that I won't let happen again.
Did you allow yourself to think about where your life would be if this wasn't here? That was about 4 years ago.
I do, way too much. But you know, I think the best thing about being in a sport like this, especially individual sport, you know, I've lost more than anybody has won stuff, or I'll ever win things, because that's what drives me, that chip on the shoulder, to keep on coming back and fighting, because you know, it's me versus everybody else out there, and me versus myself, and you gotta let that chip on the shoulder grow.
Under a minute, we're going to the press conference.
You gotta let that excitement drive you every practice, every day, all the way to 4 years from now, which is a long 4 years.
Were you aware of how many big names are falling out? Like, Sonny Richards, Ross pulls up right when you get ready to throw and walks on the track.
Yeah, you know,
Amy Acuff.
I heard your name.
800 meters, Nick Simmons.
To be honest, I hear the names and I just know events are going on. I don't know that they're pulling out. I'm like, oh, something's running. I know what's going on here. The 400's going on. So that's pretty much it, because we're pretty locked into that moment at that point.